it's Dave Mason, and we are actually totally retro here in the Airstream at Lockerfest. Hendrix. I spent a good deal of time with him. At one point, after I was with Traffic, I was going to take Noel Redding's place on bass. And so I got to hang out with Jimmy quite a bit and recorded with him. Some of the stuff, I don't know what happened to it. Two of the things finished up on Electric Ladyland, playing acoustic guitar and his version of All on the Watchtower, and actually singing on Crosstown Traffic. But Jimmy, most of the time, it was actually a very quiet guy. There's a lot of great guitar players, really great guitar players, but there aren't any more Jimi Hendrixes, which is pretty much, for me, sums it up.